Welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you the 10 uses of Canva. Canva is a versatile graphic design tool that offers numerous applications. Here are 10 common uses. But after the 10 common uses, I'm going to review one of the uses that nobody is telling you. And you can use it to make money, and you can also use it for your personal use, especially if you are running an organization. Alright, let's dive into it. Number one. Social media graphics. You can use Canva to create eye-catching posts, banners, and stories for platforms like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. And number two, we have presentations. Design professionals looking slideshows for business, education, or personal use. Number three, marketing materials. You can use Canva to produce flyers, brochures, posters, and business cards to promote products, services, or events. The fourth one is infographics. Visualize data and information with engaging infographics for reports, presentations, or social media. The fifth one is invitation and cards. You can use Canva to design custom invitation for events such as weddings, birthdays, and parties, as well as greeting cards for various occasions. Number six, you can make resumes and cover letters. You can create stylish and professional resumes and cover letters to stand out in job applications. Number seven, educational material. You can use Canva to develop worksheet, lesson plans, and educational posters for teachers and students. And number eight, we have website and blog graphics. You can use Canva to design headers, banners, and other graphics to enhance the visual appeal of website and blogs. Number nine, we have ebooks and reports. Formats and designs ebooks, white papers, and reports with appealing layouts and visual. So you can use Canva to make all these. Number 10, which is the last one, but don't skip this video. And if you are new in this channel, don't forget to like and subscribe this video, and also smash on the notification bell so that whenever I upload a video like this, YouTube will send you a notification. The last one is branding. You can use Canva to create logos, brand kits, and other elements to establish and maintain a consistent brand identity. So before we end this video, as the way I said it, I'm going to review one of the secrets in which people who are using Canva, they didn't tell you. The secret is this: you can use Canva to create a certificate. You know that certificate is something very sensitive, but you can use Canva to make it, especially we tend to be using CorelDRAW in making certificate before, but now there is an opportunity for you to use Canva to make a certificate. In my next video, I'm going to go in details with each of these uses and some other utilities that has to do with Canva. I'm going to make a video on each one of them, and from there you will learn how to manipulate within the Canva software or the Canva application. So you can use Canva to create a certificate, and I'm going to make a video on how will you use Canva to make a certificate. So before we end this video, please don't forget to subscribe this channel, turn on the notification bell, and also share this video, because it is by doing so that will make this channel to grow, and I'll have more confidence and more courage in making videos like this. Thank you.